We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other thing. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Because that goal will serve to organize and measure the best of our energies and skills. Because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are unwilling to postpone, and one we intend to win on the other side.
And you're clear to take off. Roger on the camera, number one on the runway. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Telephone call I've ever made. I just can't tell you how proud we all are of what you see. For every American, this has to be the proudest day of our lives.
Giant leap.